Life is like a bridge. When an earthquake comes, it slowly tears down. I'm on the bridge, and the earthquake was in a high intensity. I was afraid, afraid to fall, until the earthquake stopped. I survive, but then here comes the aftershock, and now the bridge was destroyed. I fell, plunging myself into the river of sorrow. I was sinking. I want to swim up, but I can't. I felt so hopeless, so weak. But hope, when you think it's already gone, think again. Don't let yourself get drowned by the river. Swim up, reach the surface, because you may never know. Someone will throw you a rope and pull you up. And you may never know that there's more of them who pulled you. Together they will help you rebuild the bridge, making it more tough. So when another earthquake comes, you will survive.